Why, hello there!
Hello!
I am I!
And I am Nienke!
Together we are Otaku Marnie! Nailed it again! Yeah!
We have a little something different for you today, because we bought a really cool surprise bag.
Ooh! We do not know what's inside.
We don't know what's inside, but what we do know is that it's probably anime goods, because it came from Animeren.
Yes.
And we also bought some other cool blind bag type stuff.
And some Pokemon
cards. Yeah. So we bought 5 packs of Sword and Shield base set and 5 packs of Rebel Clash.
Yes.
And this adorable remand Pokemon figure. This is also a blind box, so we don't know which one is inside.
Yes. And for the fans of Dragon Ball Z, this statue also comes from Animeren. So, run! I did slightly modify it, the gold here on the lines from the text. It was also the blue of the rocks, and I was like, I cannot read that at all, so let's make it more epic by making it gold!
So if you want a figure like this one, or maybe exactly this one, I don't know if they have it in store, but then you can go to animeren.nl to see what kind of cool figures they have. And I don't know if the blind bags are on the website already. I don't think so. So if you want one of these blind bags, then you have to go to the store in Almere.
Or just go to the store to find whatever you want.
Mm-hmm.
I did not accidentally hit it. I did it on purpose.
Sure. So let's turn the camera around and show you guys what's inside this blind bag.
Yes. Bye!
Bye! And we're back! So let's start with this cute remand Pokemon basket. Utatane basket. So these are the options that you could get. Meanwhile, Marijn is trying to open blind bag, which is making a lot of sound. Sorry guys, if it's really loud. It seems really loud from here, but I don't know if it is. So these are other Pokemon that you could get.
Give me a knife.
Did you do it?
Yes, okay, give me a knife and I will open everything.
Okay, well, let's open up the blind box. Ooh, which one will we get? I kind of like all of them, so
I'm hoping for the build.
Oh, I can't tell which one this is.
Fireplume.
It's Fireplume! That's cute. Aww.
I was hoping for the Bulbasaur.
You don't like Fireplume?
No, not really.
Let's try to build it right away, so people can actually see what's inside. So when you get one of these remands, you always have to buy it, build it yourself. And also there's always this random piece of gum. I think that's because if you want to sell toys for kids in the supermarket in Japan, you have to have some kind of food item with it, or they won't be able to sell it in the supermarket. So I think that's why they add in that little piece of gum, even though it's like, yay, one piece of gum.
But I like it, so give it.
Was there a booklet in it? Oh, there it is. Well, I'm not even using the booklet. It doesn't seem that complicated. The only thing is, I don't know if it's showing up on camera, right? Probably not. There we go. That's the basket. And it has little indents where the feet of Fireplume need to go. What do we do with this? Where's the booklet? Oh.
Here's the booklet. It needs to go around
the handle. There's no instructions, but it needs to go around the handle. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Feel like I'm doing this wrong.
Yeah,
this is better. So there we go. And now we add our little file bloom. That which is actually harder than it looks, apparently. This flower is huge, okay.
I'm thinking you need to put file bloom in
first. Maybe I should have put that one in first. It's really dark. Let's see if I can brighten it up a little. No.
Well, it's a little bit of a dark day here in the Netherlands.
Oh, now you can see it. Yeah. I think the sun is coming through a little, so now you can see our little fire bloom. Can you put her in the background somewhere?
It fits
definitely not focusing. There we go.
It fits with
it's the cute. It kind of fits with the Miku figure theme. Yeah.
And
okay, so that's it for the Remand figure.
Do you also want to tell the guys online that we have a special glass for Pikachu now?
Oh yeah, we have a new glass. It's right over there. It's a special Pokemon coffee glass for Pikachu. So he can be sure that it's his own glass that he's drinking from.
Yes.
Because his face is on it.
So here we have the blind bag.
Okay.
Which I brutally opened up.
Okay. Doesn't matter how it opens. Okay, I'm not gonna look, I'm just gonna pull something out. Wait, it does seem like there's bigger stuff inside.
I thought it would
be like gachapons, but it seems
little,
like...
But it's, there are more.
Oh. Ooh. Okay, so they are blind boxes. They're just not... I thought they were gachapons, but they're just other blind boxes. Okay.
And with the price tag.
The price tag is still on it, but you know... So let's see what's in here. It's a scary guy from Death Note. I haven't watched this very much.
It's Jealous.
This guy is called Jealous.
And you okay. Could have seen it because...
Okay.
Do you want to build it?
Do you want to keep it? I don't know. I don't like it. Next. Okay. At least this is a different one. What is this? Oh, what's this? I don't know what anime this is.
I also don't know what anime, but it has girls, so I like.
Super Robot Wars, I think. Original Generation.
Okay.
Oh, you can already tell which one it is.
Yes.
That's a little stupid. Defeats the purpose of this video, doesn't it?
Yeah, a little.
Do you want me to open it?
I like it.
Okay, let's open it then. Okay, so it used to be €5 and we paid only €15 for this.
We're already on 8, so...
Yeah.
Oh. I need to...
I figured it out.
Yeah, you have a trash bag.
Okay, so she's in a bag and then she's in a bag again.
Typical Japanese stuff.
Do you want to build it?
I'm going to build
it. Okay, he's going to build it and then we're going to take the next one. This one is apparently not a blind bag type thing. Ooh, it looks a little risky. What is it? It's... It's from Eva. Oh, interesting. I couldn't really tell through the viewfinder which character it was, but it's Asuka.
Next time, if you give me something to build, please do not throw the box like trash behind you.
Oh, there's no booklet in it. Do you need it?
No, I just need it for reference so I know where
it's
to
this
put.
It's this one.
Put stuff. I kind of like the Yoon better.
This is some pretty sweet merch. I mean, I'm not really a fan of Evangelion. But a lot of people are. So that's kind of sweet. Sorry for the noise.
Okay.
Sorry for the noise again.
Why so do you keep throwing it there? You have a trash bag behind you.
Yeah, but that's only for plastic, not for the cardboard. So she's standing on this nice little plateau. It's from 2006, apparently, so it's kind of old. It's interesting. I like it. It's kind of rare to find old stuff. So this is a kind of cool blind bag, because it has all kinds of old stuff in it, it seems. Okay. Here's another one. It's... Once again, I have no idea.
Gundam Seed Destiny.
Oh! Let's not look at the sides, so it's a surprise which one you get, right?
Yes.
Okay, open it up. Oh, did I show it to the camera? I don't know.
Maybe.
So, it's super pink, so I like it.
Oh, it's the princess one.
Oh, it has a little bit not safe for work stuff going on. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's building. This one. Oh, is that one of the main characters?
Yes.
Okay, so that's nice.
I'm a Gundam fan, so but I know.
This one wasn't marked, so it was actually a surprise this time. Okay, I kind of like all these figures. These are all kind of nice. Okay. Oh, I tossed the box again.
I'm gonna toss you if you do it the next time.
Okay.
Yep.
You want it?
I need it.
There it is.
So I can see.
Next box. Okay?
Yes.
I haven't looked at it yet. This is the backside. B Club selection. What? B Club original goods. Is that the brand or is it the name of the anime? This looks really old school. I mean, I have no idea what this is, honestly. Well, maybe. Oh, it's Gundam. Gundam Heroines.
Original heroines of Gundam.
So are these from different series or?
Let me see. This one is from the original.
Yeah, you're pointing way out of screen. Which one is? The one in green?
No, the one in pink.
The one in pink. So they are from different seasons of
Gundam.
Okay. Well, you like Gundam, don't you?
Yes, and this is the sister of the main villain.
Oh, well, that one's marked, so that's the one we got.
Yeah, I know.
You like it?
Yes.
You want to open it?
Yes, give.
Okay, you can open it. Let's show what we've got so far, the ones that needed to be put together. So it's a little risky. Okay. Oh, this is a nice figure. Is this one also old? 2005. Interesting.
2005.
So this is all kind of old merchandise, which is nice because it really is hard to get. And if you like this kind of stuff, the only way usually you can get it is second hand. But these are like brand new. I'm not going to show the bottom because they're a little not safe for work. Okay. What's her name? Is it on the... Oh, it's all in Japanese, isn't it? Okay. So...
I only know her brother's name. But every Gundam fan knows his name, so...
And that is?
Char.
Okay.
So, to be honest, I told you that many times.
Okay, there's still some things left in the bag. Secret. I don't know. Oh, it's maids. I like maids. I have no idea. Kuromi? Oh, that's one of the Sanrio characters. So it's like... anime characters dressed up as Kuromi. Oh, it's already spoiled which one this is. Jam. From Akihabara, apparently.
Do I need to build it?
Yeah, well, let's take a look. Cool. Okay. How many things are left? I don't know. Okay, here's another one.
This one is opened already, so this is second hand.
Well, if it's not built, it's not second hand. Yeah, well, maybe it is second hand, but they didn't really use it. Because it's still in the plastic. Okay, so this is from Too Hard 2, which is a game, right? It's a visual novel?
I don't know.
I think this is a visual novel. These are really cute characters. They're like, they're chibis, but they don't look as stupidly chibi as some of the other kind of things you can get. So, I like it. Okay. So, this is probably really small. Oh, yeah, it is. It comes all individually. It's only her head. And then the clothes. She's wearing a little school uniform. That's adorable. I don't know. This is a hat, but oh, that's the skirt. Okay.
See why you need the book? For see why you need the box?
I think there's a name for this kind of mini chibi character, but I forgot the name. It does say Toypla, but I don't know if that's the name of the kind of figure or if that's the name of the company. No, probably this is the name of the company. So yeah, we got Manaka. I didn't play this game, so I don't know, but she looks cute. So, Marijn finished building Jam.
It's my jam.
She's our jam. She's wearing some really cute pigtails.
Dirty.
And she's an adorable maid. It seems like they mashed up a maid outfit with a school uniform. And she's wearing a little devil tail because of Kuromi. Kuromi is one of those Sanrio characters that's like, it's like Hello Kitty. You can see it here on the bottom. But she looks a little bit more gothic, a little bit more edgy.
Do you want to know something very nice about this model?
Which one?
The
one I just put down.
Yes, you can you move her head.
You can move her head? Oh, let's try it. Yeah, you can turn it slightly. That's cute. Okay, how many things are left? I think like three. There's three things left. So it seems like a lot of value for your money. The only thing I didn't like up to now is the first thing we pulled out. It's kind of, I don't know.
Well, if we had any of the other characters, it would be better, to be honest.
Yeah. Okay, so next box. Hime.
My Hime collection.
I'm not gonna look at the sides because then we get spoiled which character it is. Okay, so here's the little figure from, what was it again? Please help. It's called, and Marijn dropped it. Oh, this was hard. This was too hard too. Oh, this one looks really cute. She looks all shy, like, oh no, I'm holding my skirt. I'm really shy. That's cute. That's really cute.
Ooh, Misa likes it.
Okay, he likes what he's seeing, but I have no idea what he's seeing. So, can you show us a little before you build it? This is from, you already tossed the box. This was My Hime.
My Hime collection.
Isn't this like the main character from that series?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice. She looks really tough. This pose looks like she's a gangster, isn't she? She looks like she's posing like a gangster. Let's grab the box and see what it's like before you build it.
She's gonna kill
Okay, so this one was... Oh, she's using a sword. That's why she's standing like that. I thought she looked kind of like one of those gangster characters that you see in anime.
I'm gonna be honest, the baddest part is the sword is wonky.
Oh no, well that usually happens with these cheaper figures, and definitely if they're as old as this one is, this doesn't really say a date. This one's probably also really old. So this is from a PlayStation 2 game apparently. So that's old as balls.
2005
again. And okay, so Moran is still building, so I'm gonna get the next one. Okay, I'm grabbing the next one. It's Girls second season, I think. It just said girls, and then something in Japanese, which I cannot read. Girls second season. Well, on the back was spoilers for which one it is. I'm gonna open it. Yeah, this one also has been opened before, apparently, but I think they didn't. Okay, Marijn is dropping everything. Okay, so this one doesn't need to be built. This is just one whole figure. So let me unwrap it then. I think this is also from a visual novel, but I have no idea. It sounds like a visual novel. And he dropped something again. Okay.
I'm slowly killing
him. There's something dropping again. Is it breaking or is it just really hard to build?
It's because it's so waxy, to be honest, it's slipping between my fingers.
Mm-hmm. I really like this art. It looks so old school. I kind of miss the days where this art style was really used. But oh my god. I don't miss the days where figures were this wonky looking. Well, that's a little... maybe we should put this as 18 years and older, this video. Because this is not really safe for work. So maybe we should age restrict this one. Don't you think? We're gonna age restrict it just so I can show the pantsu. Okay? There it is!
It's...
She's wearing some school uniform.
I'm gonna
Are you giving up on that one?
I'm giving up on the blade. I need some glue. And I don't have it. And I'm missing a arm.
Okay, well, that's what you have. Let's show it. Okay, so far we have this. I mean, oh, you found the part? There's another arm. How is it supposed to go?
Gip. This arm is supposed to hold the...
No, there's a piece of the sword missing. Here's the sword, so it's a little wonky, but it's supposed to be not straight.
It's supposed to be straight.
It's supposed to be straight this way. This way is fine. Okay. I really like the crystals that this figure has. She's wearing a really cute uniform. I think this one's probably also cheeky. It's a little cheeky, yeah.
Well, too bad. No, don't do it. You will murder her.
Okay, I'm giving up. I tried to put the sword in her hands, but let's just keep it like this then. And it's not focusing. There we go. There's, I think, only one thing left in the bag. Yeah, only one thing left. So it's Christmas themed. This is Susumi Haruya, right? Haruka Susumiya. Please help me.
I don't know the Japanese name.
Okay, what's it called in English then?
The Melancholies of Haruka?
Haruhi? Haruhi, right? Sure. Right? There's no English. Figuremeister, it only says.
Okay, open it. Let's see. You know you're gonna clean that mess, right?
I know. Okay. Which one did we get? Wait, this is not... I thought it was a Christmas figure! This one is a swimsuit figure.
Oh, this is the one I want.
Okay, well, he got the one he wanted. This is from 2007.
The colors aren't matching. Oh, no.
Did we get the secret rare?
Well, you can see...
No, okay. So on the box, she's wearing a... Can you hold it? No,
look.
On the box, she's wearing a light blue
This is 2, this is 3. We have figure
We do
3.
Have the special one.
No, there I are think. More special
Isn't
ones.
Isn't it a secret one or something?
I don't know, it's really weird. Gip, I will
But I like it, no idea what character this is. Honestly, I would have liked the Christmassy one more. Because I like putting out the Christmassy anime figures for Christmas.
Well,
but oh well.
Think about it like this. It's summer here. It's hot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it suits with the season right now in yes. Europe. So, that's true.
Look it like that. Just look it like that.
So, if you really like old school anime and you really want to spruce up your bookcase or something else, please help. If you want to spruce up your room or something like that,
spice up.
You can get a lot of figures for a really low price, because this was only 15 euros and you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You get 10 figures. So that's really nice.
Yes.
So I would definitely recommend this bag to people who like old school anime. So maybe if you're just starting out and you have no idea who these characters are, maybe you shouldn't buy them. And honestly, I only know this one. And Marijn knew some of them, I think. But, well, I did watch the first season of Death Note, but I have no idea about this guy.
Yeah, I think he's in the second season. I'm gonna be honest. Death Note is not for the faint of heart.
No, but we're gonna restrict this video for 18 years and older anyway, so... If you're watching this and you're not 18, shame on you and don't watch that anime. Probably shouldn't watch any of these animes, to be honest.
Well, the animes of ye golden olden days are...
They are a lot more violent than usually.
Violent, more.
Okay.
More, how do I say? Suggestive.
I feel like this figure is a little weird because the mirror is smaller than she is, and she's looking up. So she's not even looking in the mirror. But I do like the effect that the mirror is actually a working mirror. That's yes. kind of nice.
So yeah.
And just because I've age restricted this video anyway now, let's show some more pantsu. So this one has lots of pantsu going on. Oh no. So if you like that kind of thing, maybe give it a shot. And I think they also sell most of these figures just by themselves at Animera.
Do you want to know something really funny? The most of these animes don't really have panty shots in them.
No.
And
so if you want to see the panties, you have to buy the figures.
Yes.
So which one did you like best?
Me?
Yeah, which one did you like? I mean, you were excited about this one, but this was really hard to put together. So I
like the hard to put together girl, but it's most please don't drop it. But that's because I like the badass attitude she's having, and mm-hmm. she has a I like pointy stuff, so yeah. And the swimsuit one.
Okay, so this one.
Yes.
Okay, I like the maid because I like Sanrio and stuff, and I kind of like maid uniforms are adorable, so I like this one best, I think. But I also want to give a shout out to the small one, because it's small and cute and tiny, and it also has pants, but it's not really a sexy one. And I like pink, so Pink Lady also gets a shout out. What's her name? Do you know?
I don't know, but I know she's the Princess of Mars.
Okay, so princess. She looks like a princess, but she's not wearing a crown. Oh, this is okay. Well, so I like those ones best.
Yes.
And then we still have some Pokemon cards. This video is getting really long. We're almost at half an hour already, but...
Well, we're sorry. We planned this, so we're going to do it.
Okay, let's start with Sword and Shield base set.
I already...
Maybe you can make a bit of space for the cards to put out. And I don't think I will put the reverse holos on the table. So it's a green card.
Okay. We don't give out codes. People are asking us for them. We don't give out codes. We're using them ourselves in our online playing games. So, mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, guess the energy.
Fire.
Psychic.
Salazzle. Bisharp. Pokemon Catcher. Pikachu for the Pikachu Army!
Give it to Pikachu. Glaring Meowth.
Meowth.
Sissleypede. Wooloo. Grookey. And another Grookey. Reverse holo.
Okay. And Orbeetle.
Orbeetle. Okay. Yeah, it was a green pack, so that was to be expected. Okay, next.
Another green pack.
Green pack. Guess the energy.
Water, because of Gogeta's hair.
Fire, because of Gogeta's hair. it does look like him. Look, look, if you draw a picture on your finger and then... it's him. Okay. Hyper Potion. Team Yell.
Hitmonlee.
Wooloo again. Has this ever happened before?
I don't know.
We need to count the cards. See if this...
Joltik.
Okay.
Salandit. Clubbopush. Sinistee. Reverse holo. And Lapras.
I'll take it. But no special cards yet. Okay. Next. Another green card. Oh no. You can already guess the energy.
I'm guessing lightning.
Nope. It's psychic again. I'm gonna go a little faster because these are all green packs and I don't care about them. Okay.
Sixagoon, Luna. Ooh.
Reverse holo. Chinchou. And then
Mudsdale. We don't have that one yet.
Oh sweet. I'll put it aside.
Yes.
So two sword and shield packs left. Please give us a white pack. Please. Nope. It's a green pack again.
Okay. I'm guessing blue. Blue energy. Water.
Okay. There we go. Fighting.
Oh, I could have guessed that for Gogeta too.
I'm gonna go fast again because it's another green pack. If there's anything interesting, I'll yell something. So, reverse holo Roselia. That's not new, I think.
Drampa.
And Drampa. Okay. Last sword and shield pack. And we're still looking for that Marnie card. Full art. Ooh, look at that. White pack. What are you guessing?
Fighting for Gogeta. Because he's a fighter.
Fire. It's his face again.
It's his soul, his fiery soul.
Oh, Drizzle, that's kind of nice.
Bisharp, Evolution, Incense, Blipbuck, Goldeen, Yamper, Scroopy, Clubbopus, Sobble, and it's...
Sandaconda!
That one's
holo.
Also new.
It is? Okay, well, let's put it there.
Okay, you didn't put the reverse holo Roselia there. No, it's not in that pack.
No.
It's underneath the ramp.
We already have it, so... never mind. Okay. It's time for Rebel Clash. Maybe we can actually get some good pulls this time. Okay.
It starts
white pack. So it's starting off a little better. Which energy are you guessing?
I'm guessing water. I'm sticking to water.
It's fire again. Okay. Lampent. Medicham.
Beware. Meditite, Grubbin, Electabuzz, Natto, Honedge, pointy stuff. Applin, Reverse Holo, and Cooperage V Full Art!
Whoa, this is a Full Art! Wow! Okay, so there was actually some spice in the Rebel Clash packs. Let's see what else we can pull.
It's a green card.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm sticking to water. Someday I will get it right.
Oh, it's lightning.
Morgrem, full heal, training cord, Wingull, Koffing, Bronzor, Toxel, Litwick, ooh, Aracuda, reverse, Hollow, and Berserker. If you're making a new pile, you need to do the apple.
I know, yeah, okay. Next. This one's not cut properly. White pack!
Okay, I'm sticking to water! All the way!
Fighting!
How dare you!
Skuntank, Full Heal, Sonya, Honedge,
pointy stuff.
Clefairy, Voltorb, Growlithe, Dreepy,
Clefairy, Reverse Holo, and it's Dragon Ball V Full Art!
No way! No way! Like, we pulled two Full Arts in a row! Oh my god! Okay, let's put it down.
He's our Dragon Boy.
I like Dragon Ball. He's funny. Okay.
He sneezes and he fires out Dreepies.
Another white pack! Are you kidding me? We're doing really well. Don't spoil it for me. Still going with water energy?
Yes.
And fighting again. Okay. Hatrum, Pokeball, Lampent, Surskit, Stuffle, Koffing, Impidimp, Shinx.
Reverse holo.
Capacious bucket. And then
Surfet.
Well, we already had this one, but it's a holo anyway. Okay, so last pack, you guys. And it's another white pack! These are amazing. I definitely prefer opening Rebel Clash because I feel like there's way more white packs.
Yeah.
Okay. Still water?
I'm going for fighting now.
Now it's gonna be water.
You guessed it.
No! It was fighting! Finally. Okay. Capture energy, charge a bug, Shuckle, Natu, Trubbish, Pidoff, Helioptile, Voltorb,
Clefairy, Reverse Holo, and it's Vigavolt!
Sweet, I don't think we had this one.
No, we don't have one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Those are some sweet pulls.
Only one green pack in the
Rebel Clash?
Rebel Clash, and only one white pack in the Sword and Shield.
Okay. Let's show the cards again. We'll leave the most exciting ones at the end.
Yes.
So, Surfest Hollow. Whoa.
Vigavolt.
Vigavolt or Vigavolt Hollow.
Sandaconda
Hollow.
Dragapult V.
And this is the Full Art.
Yeah.
And Copperajah V Full Art.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, baby.
So, all in all, some pretty good pulls.
And we have
I was feeling kind of down when I was opening the Sword and Shield packs. I was like, oh no. But we did it! And we also had a Pikachu for the Pikachu army, which is always nice.
Yeah.
So, if you like this video, please let us know. If you want to see some more anime content in the future, then please tell us in the comments. Or if you just want us to stick to Pokemon cards, also let us know.
Yes.
And please like, comment and subscribe. And then we'll see you next time.
So, bye.
Bye-bye.